My name is Richard Harvey, and I'm part of a company called Harvey and John. So it's quite an unusual company. We kind of describe ourselves like Q from James Bond, but when he's on holiday. So we make fun, interactive pieces, artworks that kind of engage you in an unusual way. So Microsoft commissioned us to make, they said, can you make some kind of social tree with an innovative use of our little Surface tablets? So we came back with this concept. We call it Tweeting Willow. So the idea is, when you tweet in something about whatever's going on in the event or whatever you want to set the hashtag to, a bird lands on one of these branches, and then it leans down towards you, gives a little chirp, and then reveals that tweet. I found this niche to make interactive artwork. So we took a risk, got a bankload, and made something we really wanted to exist. This is our take on the drinking fountain. So it realises when you're stood in front of it and looking reasonably thirsty, and then it starts a process where it brings up the fluid to the top, be it wine, cocktail, whatever you want. See, it starts to come up the stem, and what happens next, it gains weight at the top, and so it kind of naturally leans down gracefully towards you. We used to have a studio in Brixton, and then we moved down to Brighton about a year or two ago. And it's quite a nice community. London's great because there's so much going on, but Brighton's also got a lot going on, but it's in a smaller space, so you kind of get to know more of the people within your vicinity.